had three little daughters. They used to come and make my bed each day. They used to come and clean my living quarters, but their mother made quite sure they wouldn't stay. Well, there was Mary, she was cherry, there was Heaven, she was well and truly set to the bound by proper tables. And there was Judy, she was truly well proportioned, but of course she thought it all should break up ways. But I was wrong, they weren't at all impervious to the possibilities of my romance. And I sensed a certain nervous nerviness as they bought in my pyjama pants. And I was right, cause late that night, sweet little Mary, like a fairy's eye, I sneaked in and peeped to my side. She was mine, was divine, but we went through very soon into the room, places there, and she cried. Mary, go to bed. Mary went. Now, young man, Helen said, for your punishment, we mustn't have a fight, we mustn't make a row, turn out the light. It's my turn now. Oh, well, of course, I'm young and relatively vigorous, though I will protest my innocence. By temperament I'm strictly non-delinquent, but if I sin, well, I sin in self-defense. Nevertheless, I must confess, I would have missed that kind of bliss. When it ended, I was meant to go to toe. To land there very near in my ear, and I was hoping I was
next.